everyone, welcome back to another episode of Webtech Tutorial. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to fix Zedge application not working on iPhone. Watch the video till the end and don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting that subscribe button. Press the notification bell so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. If you want to fix your Zedge application if it is not working on your iPhone, then the process is quite simple. Simply go ahead and make sure that you are connected to a Wi-Fi or a cellular data. And once you are connected, go and tap open your App Store. Make sure to check for the latest updates available for Zedge application. In the search box, search for Zedge, and once you perform your search, look for an update button right next to the Zedge wallpapers application. If you don't see an update button, it means you already have the latest version installed on your iPhone. If you see an update button, tap on update to download the latest version of Zedge app. Once you have the latest version, it might be able to fix your issue, since using an outdated version of an application might lead to the app not functioning or working properly. Now, once the app update is done and if you open up your Zedge app and if it works for you, then that's great, you've successfully solved your problem. But if it still doesn't work, the next thing to do is to go and tap open settings from your iPhone. From the settings menu, scroll down and tap general. Tap on iPhone storage and from the app list, search for Zedge application. Tap it on and tap on offload app from the option. Tap on offload one more time and once you are done, you'll be able to see a reinstall app button. Give it a tap to reinstall the app back again on your iPhone. And doing this might solve your issue. Once the application is reinstalled, you can simply go ahead and open up the app and check if it solves your issue. After making all of these changes, you might be able to fix your Zedge application not working issue on iPhone. I hope the tutorial was helpful to you. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. I'll soon be back with more videos like this. Thank you for watching.